Yo, it's Kabuto, and today we're gonna play Star Wars Episode 1 Racer for the Nintendo 64. This emulator totally fucks up the sound, so you have to listen to my awesome voice instead of... Sorry, I'm sick. Instead of the sound in the game. Shit. There we go. This game is about fucking pod racing, like in that Star Wars movie that came out in, like, 1999 or whatever. You remember that shit? It was pimp. So since this is for the Nintendo 64, it kind of looks like shit. But it actually looks less like shit than I expected it to. I don't know what that's supposed to be. What the fuck are you doing, robot? Alright, get out. This is my thing that I use to play the game, I guess. That guy looks like a fag, so I'm gonna go... No, I can't switch guys. What the shit? What's going on here? I don't know. What's going on? Oh, there we go. I don't know how to play this game, you guys. But I have lots of guys I can be. I'm gonna be this guy because he's cool. Look at his fucking arms. That shit's crazy. He has really shitty stats, though. I don't know. Whatever. Here we go. Alright, so these are all the races I won, because I'm a fucking pro. I got a second place on that race because I fucking suck. Actually, that race is too hard. Alright. Mon Gaza. Tatooine. Alright, whatever. Let's play this one. This is a pimp racetrack. So, basically, you're in a thing that with two engines that fly. Come on, you guys have seen Star Wars, right? Don't be fucking retarded. Go see Star Wars. It's a shit movie, but you have to see it because... Alright, so this is the race. If you, like...
Wow, look at that. It's the famous Gaz Gano in his custom Ord Pedrovia.
This is my Ord Pedrovia. If you hit go right when the thing goes, you get a boost, and I just did because I'm fucking pimp. Alright. So this is the snow level. You go... Since this is made for the Nintendo 64, it's kind of, the controls are kind of jumpy because they're meant for an analog stick. So it's really hard. I always lose. Ah! Yeah, I don't know who designed this stupid racetrack, but they put fucking rocks all over in the way. A wood bridge? Who the fuck drives a giant hovercraft on a wood bridge? That's retarded. Ah! Oh, God! Alright, so now I'm in a canyon. It's like a secret canyon shortcut and shit. Now, fuck! Oh. Look out! Oh, I died. That fucking sucks, but you just respawn and keep going anyway. Because, actually, that makes no sense. This is my boost. I'm boosting. Over the cliff. I didn't tell you guys about my hard drive, but my hard drive fucking crashed, so this is my new hard drive. I don't have any video games, so I just got this ROM. I've never gotten a ROM before. It's pretty cool. I didn't realize how easy it was. The whole game is like 25 megabytes. So you guys should steal ROMs. This is my endorsement. Oh, fuck. Ice and shit. It's kind of hard to be funny and play a game at the same time. I don't know if you guys know that. Oh, fucking yeah! I just crashed through some bullshit. Super boost mode. I'm going too fast. That guy's freaking out because of how fast I'm going. He's a pussy-ass bitch. Uh-oh. Watch out for the rock. I'm okay. Super boost mode. Oh shit. He's bitching again. Through the waterfall. Into the cave. Super boost mode. Oh fucking. Oh no. Oh god. Ah. Okay. And on that note, continue the race. Super boost mode. Oh, that didn't sound good. Come on, boost mode. There we go. You can tell it's boost mode because my shit turns red and purple and his engines are like, wow, yeah. Oh, fuck. I'm off the track. I need to go back on the track. Okay, my engines are on fire. Yeah. Okay, into the cave. Watch out for ice this time. Fucking ice. Oh, shit. Shortcut. Or long cut. Oh, shit. Ice. Turn. Drive on the wall. Super boost mode. Yeah, here we go. Oh, fuck. Alright. About to win this shit. It's the last lap. It plays Star Wars music on the last lap because it's a Star Wars game. I may have mentioned that. Alright, through the rocks. Watch out for rocks and shit. My nose really itches, but I can't stop playing. This is terrible. Inception, you guys. I haven't seen it yet because of the reasons. I heard it's like The Matrix, but better. You know? Speaking of The Matrix. Oh no! That's me every time. Speaking of The Matrix, yeah, I watched it recently and I was like, holy shit, this movie's fucking dumb. Why did I think this was this type? It's a good movie. I mean, it has really pimp action and shit, but the plot is retarded. People actually think, like, I wasn't old enough to tell, like, what people thought about anything in 1999 or whatever. 98, I don't remember. But, yeah, looking back, I can't believe anybody thought that movie was, like, intelligent or philosophical. It's the dumbest shit I've ever seen. What is real, man? How do you define real? If you define real as things you see, then real is just electrical signals interpreted by your brain. This is like some douchebag on the internet who thinks he's like smart and has a dumb blog that nobody reads. What a fucking dork. Super boost mode, and I win. So that's how you play this game. And I hope you learned something, because I didn't.